Guys, and thanks for watching Megan's Favorites. I know it's been a couple of weeks since I've posted a video. I have just been crazy busy with different work commitments, as well as planning a wedding shower for my sister, attending a wedding of friends of ours, and just different things that have come up over the past couple of weeks. Spring, I think, is always kind of a busy time for people, kind of getting ready for summer, and then the different activities that, you know, summer tends to bring. So what I'm here to do today is a quick unboxing. This is a box I have been waiting for a long time. I ordered this about 4 weeks ago, and just due to international shipping, it did take a little while to get here. So I was patiently waiting and then not so patiently waiting, and then I kind of forgot about it, and now it is finally here. It arrived today and I am so excited. So what it is some products that I ordered from PETA, which are, of course, the animal rights organization. It stands for People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, which is something that I'm really passionate about, of course, as a vegetarian and animal activist. I do love our animal friends. And of course, here at home, I do have my three cats and my gorgeous little puppy, Victoria. So I had joined PETA through a yearly membership where, of course, your membership fee goes towards their marketing and their information, kind of spreading awareness, as well as kind of back into their different initiatives and ways that they kind of work towards improving the welfare and lives of animals. And as I joined the organization, they had a really great kind of catalog of products that you could order as well. So I was perusing through that and I came across a few things that I really wanted to have, and that's what I've been waiting to receive. So I've got three items here. I have already opened the box because I was just too excited. I really wanted to see them, but now I'd like to share them with you. So the first item is a t-shirt. It is a really cute t-shirt. My only kind of thing with it is it's a unisex t-shirt. They didn't have both men's and women's fit, so it is kind of more of a high collar. I wish they did this in a women's fit so that it had kind of maybe more of a V-neck or kind of was a little bit more fitted. But regardless, it is super cute. And as soon as I seen this, I really wanted to have it. So it is this really great kind of teal color. It has a dinosaur on it and it says, "I am a Veggie-saurus." Oh, the S is kind of crinkled there. So I am a Veggie-saurus. So stinking cute. I seen this and I thought of my brother who loves dinosaurs. He is not a vegetarian, but I just thought it was really cute. Kind of a cute way to get the message across. As much as I would love for everybody to just be a vegetarian and for everybody to want to go save the animals, I know that's not realistic. And I know vegetarians and vegans sometimes get a bad rap for talking about it all the time, but you know, a lot of times we're just really passionate and this is what we feel is something that's really important in our lives and that we'd like to kind of share the message. And I'd like to share the message in a way that's kind of funny and fun and not in a way that's going to come across as preachy or, you know, sometimes it can come across as perhaps a little bit grotesque, some of the videos that you're showing. So I thought this was just kind of cute. So you've got your little plant eater, you know, dinosaur, and I'm a Veggie-saurus. So also a really great kind of cute little t-shirt for summer. You know, I'm spending a lot of time out at the park, walking my dog, and you know, just hanging out in the sun. So just a cute little shirt for that. So I am super, super excited for that. The next item is also a shirt. It is a long-sleeved shirt. This is a women's fit, so I really like that. It's in this beautiful kind of green color. And I don't know if you can read it. I'm just gonna hold it up and cover my face. So it says, "I just want to drink soy lattes, save animals, and take naps." When I seen this shirt, I was like, oh my gosh, that's me, like, on a piece of clothing. Anyone who knows me knows that I am a coffee slash latte, Starbucks coffee shop junkie. And I also just love to nap. a good nap is one of my favorite things. And of course, I love animals. So this just seemed like a really cute shirt. Again, just a kind of cute way to kind of say, you know, what's important to me without coming across as super, super preachy. And I think, you know, it's got these cute little coffee beans and clouds around it and little hearts. And just something I think you could wear kind of every day. And again, I really, really think this is a really cute, adorable top. So I'll put that right here as well. They did throw in a bonus sticker for your car that says Mutt's Rule. So PETA is really against puppy mills and, you know, kind of the overbreeding of dogs. I can see, you know, there is a time and place for purebred animals. My last dog was a purebred, and I can appreciate that, you know, there are these breeds and they do exist, and there are certain breeds that are really great for certain things. My previous dog, Fiona, she was meant to be a guide dog. She was a Labrador Retriever. She's a little bit too hyper for that, and that's kind of how she found her way into a family environment. But at the same time, you know, mixed breeds are great. Our new dog is a Border Collie Lab mix, and, you know, mixed dogs have great attributes. You're kind of getting the best of everything. And, you know, mutts are good. Mutts are great. And I think that, you know, adopt, don't shop. And, you know, let's try to, you know, kind of be there for all the dogs that are out there. And don't necessarily kind of go to designer dogs is kind of, I think, the message from that. And the last item, which honestly kind of made me want to start buying things, is a really cute water bottle. I own probably, I don't know, 2 dozen water bottles. I'm always drinking water. I love my water bottles. And this one is just so frigging cute. So here it is. It has a little baby chick on it, and it says, "I am not a nugget." And I just love that. I think it should make people think, you know, when you're seeing an animal, that you're seeing it for, you know, it's an animal. It's not a meal. It's, you know, it's got a life. It's a little personality. It's really cute. So no, I'm not a nugget. I'm a cute little chicken who wants to go live on a farm and walk around. And again, I think it's a cute way to kind of spread the message without being overtly kind of in your face and really, kind of shoving the message down someone's throat. But I think it's really cute. And this is probably my favorite item. I have been so looking forward to getting this water bottle. So those are my items from PETA. Again, I'm just really excited that this box came in, and I'm kind of excited to share a little bit, you know, about my thoughts on this issue. It's obviously something that's really important to me, you know, animal rights, and not necessarily being a vegetarian, because that's something that's important to me, but at least reducing the amount of meat that's being consumed and being aware of where your food is coming from, at least, you know, kind of being accountable that, you know, it is a living thing, is something that I'm really passionate about as well. So guys, I'm really thankful that you guys watched this video today. I promise to post more frequently. In the next couple of days, you will see my Ipsy in Top Box competition. I do have the products. I'm just waiting to film the video, and I should have that posted in about 3 or 4 days. So thanks so much again. I hope you guys all have a great weekend. It was great talking to you, and we'll talk soon. Take care.